Alright, what's up everybody? Welcome back to more Yu-Gi-Oh! My name is Raven from the Sky. Let's do this. Got a bit better hand. I kind of knocked Sangan down to one. I had like more than one because I got three pyramid turtles. There's really no need to run multiple Sangans when you have three pyramid turtles in a zombie deck. Well, Sangan's only really going to search out tribe and maybe spirit reaper, DD warrior lady, like a few cards. It's no. The heck? Why would he do that? Boy, I wish I had called the mummy. Blade Knight. Then Sangan. Then I can probably summon him. Uh-oh, what we got? What type of burn deck? Toss a coin. Oh God. If I play Harpy's Feather Duster, he's gonna lose. What type of burn deck is he running, man? Goodbye. What the heck was he playing? There's some weird burn deck, but he is like he was taking all the damage. Unless he had like the Fallen Angel, Marie, whatever that girl's name is, where instead of you taking the damage, your opponent takes it. Some type of card where it's like reverse. I remember that's like old school burn. You know, I was better off using it then. I will say Sangan, effect or battle, you get his effect. This is only by battle. Oops. I'm gonna go straight to the end phase. Forgot what that thing's name was. It used to be like in bad reaction to some mochi decks. Old school burn. I think it's called Fallen Angel or something like that. Goodbye. Ladies and gentlemen, thanks for watching. My name is Raven from the Sky. If you enjoyed the episode, drop a like and subscribe to the channel to see if you grow. Take care, and I'll catch you guys in the next episode. Peace out.